Ladies and gentlemen, ask for the current Bayside South matchup between Crisfield Crackers and your A&B Liberals. Here tonight's starting lineup. First for the visiting Crackers. Number 2, Xavier Chester. Number 3, Matt Ford. Number 10, Chris Robinson. Number 11, Terrell Jackson. And number 22, Luca Robinson. And now, for the Bennett Clippers. Number 1, Zakai Smollett. Number 3, Jace Hudson. Number 10, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. what you might not know about CTE.
Students in cosmetology learn all phases of the profession: hair cutting, hair styling, facials, makeup, nails, pedicures. In this program, in their senior year, we go through salon management, so they understand all the aspects of owning their own salon. They understand about doing taxes, creating a budget, all types of insurances, all the requirements for state, local, and federal laws and regulations. So they understand about opening a salon, but they're also prepared to go out for the real world.
We're learning how to work together, how to deal with other people in a small space, responsibility.
It's a great opportunity for young girls, young women that want to own their own business and be successful and have a great life.
It's more of challenging because you're learning new things. If you do this, job opportunities will come around and you could possibly own your own salon one day.
Computer science is everywhere. It would be difficult to name a part of human life that has not been touched by it.
Computer science has helped unlock mysteries in math and medicine. It's been used to create art. Computer science built your phone, the internet, your favorite games, movies, and TV shows. Computer science helped us eradicate diseases and enables us to explore the depths of space. It's now being used to reshape the idea of money in cryptocurrency and even used to make this video.
Computer science helps us imagine ancient civilizations and build the cities of the future. Computer science is everywhere, and we're discovering new uses for it every day.
Are you ready to start your journey into computer science? Here's what we offer.
Computer Science Foundations is an introductory computer science course that teaches the basics of human-computer interactions, web design, programming, and robotics.
In Computer Science Principles, an AP course, students explore everything from how and why we communicate digitally, to how the internet works, to larger dilemmas like net neutrality and the digital divide. Students learn how to program and solve problems using algorithms. We explore everything that computer science has to offer and begin building the products that shape tomorrow's future.
Finally, in Computer Science A, an AP course, students cultivate their understanding of coding through writing, analyzing, and reading code, and exploring different concepts like inheritance, control structures, loops.
And now it's your time to shape the future. Recognize that computer science is everywhere.
Choose computer science when scheduling for next year.
Computer science is everywhere.
What you might not know about CTE.
They do everything from basic dent repair, basic refinishing, up to structural repairs, aluminum repairs, plastic welding. We do the whole gamut. We do about 135 cars a year, live work also. So between the theory in the classroom and the hands-on, I feel they're pretty much ready to go out there.
I decided to do this program because it had collision repair and auto tech stuff. And I really grew up around working on cars and stuff like that, so that's just something I like to do. This will better prep me and prepare me for, you know, different things in the automotive area.
The kids do well when they go out in the workplace, and all of them hold their jobs. So the retention for my students at the workplace is like almost 100%.
I enjoy the program. It gives me a reference and work on cars and wreck vehicles. It gives me an opportunity to try something new I haven't tried before.
What you might not know about CTE.
See, I told you the last one was wrong.
They learn is they first learn how to build a computer. Then after they learn how to build a computer, they go ahead and learn how to maintain it, repair it, software and hardware. After that, we do networking as a level 2 program, networking and security. So the kids learn all about how networks are set up and then learn how to secure all the networks.
When we were learning our networking.
Thank you. Come on! Thank you. do that.